streaming the latest version of Project Zomboid, which is version 33.19, which is the latest. I will back up my save version available on Steam. And I'm just going to start. Because, you know, it's a good thing to do. So I haven't played this version yet. In fact, I haven't played anything for a while. I'm a little out of practice, so this might not go super well. I'm playing Muldra because it's the one that I actually know. I guess that's the day. Nancy Williams. Alright. Good luck, Nancy. I haven't played for a while. I'm a little bit out of practice. Soup. That's new. Neat. Sure. Let's see if I know. What could go wrong? Radio. I have no idea if that's useful. Yeah! Equip it to do a basic attack to throw it. Does that attract zombies? That is super cool. the broken baseball bat. That's kind of disappointing, actually. Sounds useful. Device options, A. I really need a bag. since I'm a former scout and I have a bonus to foraging. Apparently I can forage here. Food, no real weapons. Hearing a bunch of stuff, being chased by a herd of zombies. Today is not Nancy Williams Day. Thank you. There's so many zombies in this driveway. Shitty driveway is this. Looks like I might have given them a slip. But there's more. Of course there's more. There's always more. Broken bat and a few zombies to deal with.
Thank you.
just give him the slip. Sweet. A, this building's not alarmed. B, there aren't any zombies in it. Oh, thank goodness, that's useful. Anything in it? No. Okay, well, still useful. And C, I'm not sure. Smash the door down for me. To rest. day? I'm supposed to die if Thursday in a day. Can I drink that? No. That would be... Yeah. Can I get to a place where I can get some water before I die of thirst? Apparently I just wandered into the fucking... nowhere zone. Open your mouth, you're in the fucking rain. Yeah, this is not good. Come on. No zombies. No zombies. No zombies. Fuck. Fucking mouth. At least I'm not gonna die of thirst. All I need to do is find a house, rest in there. Guess I might as well do some foraging while I'm here. Maybe I'll eat a fucking bug. Or something. Sweets, berries. I guess I can eat those. They're probably not poisonous, right? End of week, so I don't really want to fight any zombies. Exhausted. twice. Probably gonna get eaten by zombies as I walk through this bit of the forest. Apparently, I don't make any noise while walking through trees, though. That's kind of cool. Maybe that's my, like, former scout outdoorsman perk thing. Alright, Nancy, you're in fucking trouble. Like, really bad trouble. Finally, houses again. But now you're being followed by zombies again. And are we starving yet? Not yet. Okay, well, that's good, I guess. Sneaking. You're not very sneaky. Fuck. That's just over there. That house is abandoned. Zombies around a two-story house. I can just kill this guy. Maybe I can get into this house. Fuck. 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 Man, seriously? Seriously? Oh, you're dead. Oh yeah, totally dead. Sorry, Nancy. Ridiculous. You didn't even fucking get scratched. I don't know why you have the unlucky perk. Because that was some weird fucking luck. Still starving and thirsty and stuff, though. That's, you know, not the best. Zombies. Okay. my God, Nancy, you are the luckiest woman in the whole of this world right now. Well, you are. Sure, that might be useful. Scrap fishing for beginners. Have a little weapon? No, of course not. Yeah, we're out there. Alright. Alright. Okay, Nancy, where to now? Try door number... Nope. Nope. No, it's only one. Might as well kill him. Three? I still can't believe you didn't die that time when I got caught by that fucking... Wow, yeah, that was ridiculous. It was right around here, wasn't it? Zombie hiding in the fucking garage. Thank you. You've killed 33 zombies, mostly with your bare hands. Kind of a badass, Nancy, but you've had really bad luck.
Thank you.
guess this will do for a little while. Here. Looks like not. Okay. book. No, I'm not running a server, guy. I just didn't notice that you're there. There are a lot of public servers. I've played on a couple of them. I mostly just play single player survival mode. Like, I haven't played for a while. Jesus, books are lengthy. Okey-doke. I should get some sleep. Really use weapons. What am I doing? I should be multitasking while I cook my soup. drink soup. Alright? Get these guys separated one at a time as best I can. So, yeah, a couple at a time, I guess. Yeah, that's a good one to get. Nancy, a few more zombies and you can figure out what's in that house. Maybe you'll get another sheet to finish your house. Maybe you'll get like an actual tool or weapon. That'd be nice, right? Where'd you guys go? Seriously. 7 zombies and it's already bedtime. Didn't even have any fucking loot. And of course, as I was killing those like 7 zombies, like 20 more showed up.
Thank you.
house is still here in the morning. Maybe I can make it back to the warehouse. Pick up, place, rotate. I wonder what that is. I'll have to look into that. I'm not sure if anybody's actually watching the stream, because my thing doesn't seem to tell me when people connect or disconnect, but if there is, hello. How's Nancy doing? Survived for 4 days, killed 61 zombies, hasn't found a weapon. Other than that baseball bat that broke, like, after 3 hits. So delicious. Veritable Nancy buffet.
Yeah.
Seriously? I'm not even fucking moving. Where are you guys even coming from? Zombies out of the zone. Now there's 100 more. Baseball bat. Watching, guys.